Ich schock Chuff.
He launched a mountain sprint.
Oh my god, that was not a sprint. Just a few points.
Exactly taking him. But can we know he was actually dying before the stage, so that's fine.
To see. I don't need to change something on this. Oh. 75 riders. Wasn't that the objective? 75? Yeah, I think better. 50 and 30.
But we actually need the Sagan for the flat state, so I can hope I'm not gonna kill him too much.
Yeah.
He's so just gonna cook some cool food after this, so we could probably just put some energy in him.
Panzer.
Amador. Ooh. Kangar. Let's sit on the base. Let's see if we can follow this. Let's see how many guys are gonna follow this.
That's why we need to go and break away with him and try also to destroy the peloton. No, hello, it's not the first time, but it's first time I play reverse reality headset. I've done many videos with facecam. You can just watch my old videos. I've done plenty of videos with facecam.
He killed him. I just killed him.
Oh, Pinot has been dropped. Tom Dumoulin has been dropped. Nice. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, you can take this if you want to. I don't need it. I don't need these 2 points. Yeah, go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Come on, use all your energy. I'm just here. We just drive up here. What a nice day to drive. Boom, 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 boom.
Oh, 49 riders left. Damn.
Let's see, and here we go, downhill. Here we go, and Sagan are dropping guys off. And relaxing. And we come back. Woohoo! Hello! Hello, Bob Jungels. What are you expecting to do today?
Well, when I'm getting home to the hotels, I just want to play some PlayStation.
Ach, the PlayStation, voilà. Ich bin Xboxer. Voilà, Bille.
And that was it. That was it. They don't speak anymore. Let's see.
Merde, gala, Alaphilippe,
gay people.
I do work for Alaphilippe. I don't like Alaphilippe.
I don't know yet.
I just want my own chances, but I just take white jersey.
But I need to try to take the points here. There's too many points to actually slip.
So, was sagst du, Tani Martin? Ich bin einer Panzerwagen. It's just go and go. I just go with my Panzerwagen legs. I'm going fast. My name is Tony Martin.
So go, go, Panzerwagen. You need to go. I need to go home and get a cup of tea.
And then we just drive here like a teammate. But actually, I just want my cup of tea. My name is Steve Cummings.
Yes, we did.
Hello. So, so you guys, what do you expect to do? You would just want to go slowly all day? Or do you want a cup of tea? I have a cup of tea.
Scheiße, no tea for me. I'm gonna go now. Auf Wiedersehen.
Oh, wait for me, Tony Martin, wait for me.
Merde, Tony Martin, merde.
We have to go down this mountain really fast.
I use my Panzerwagen legs. We go very fast down in this track. Oh my god, we go fast. I just do a time trial up this mountain.
Well, you can do what you want, but I just need my tea. I just hope you got some tea on the top of this next climb.
Was? Tea? Ich want Sauerkraut. Merde, I just want some frog legs. Very good frog legs.
Oui. Frog legs is good, Galapa.
Yeah, Jungels, you knew that.
It's all my favorites, actually.
Sure. So, guys, you want to play catch-up? Come on, catch me. You can catch me.
Hey, I'm coming, I'm coming. I've been good in this time.
Las Bacchus I just do a time trial. At this point.
But there's a problem. That Bacchus guy you call Sagan
is helping Greibel.
Controlling the peloton. You need to make him. You need to make him stop. Or else we're not gonna go whole all the way down. I just want to do a time trial up mountain.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. But then I want a cup of tea.
Scheiße, tea. Tea is for pussies.
Oh, shut up. Sagan, can you please go slowly?
I'm there. I just gonna do like this. I'm gonna do a wheelie on the slow.
So there's a rest day after this day.
So Tony Martin, have you seen it?
To save energy.
I just make him go slowly. Yeah, that is good. Now I take a cup of tea.
Oh,
you have a cup of tea? Do you have a cup of tea on your bicycle?
Yeah, große tea. Mit Bier in. Das ist ein Bier tea. Sauerkraut.
Do you guys please the one shut up? I just have my gel. It's made by a local baker in Paris. With a lot of frog legs in. Ew, frog legs. I don't want frog legs, and especially not in my tea. Oh my god.
Yeah, frog legs is so scheiße. Keine frog legs. Was, was du, was willst du? Du wolltest zumindest diese Etappe.
Was? See how many people are going to be in drop out.
I really don't understand you. I don't speak German.
Was?
Don't speak in Deutsch.
Already 20 riders has been dropped.
Du willst sprechen Deutsch?
Nah, I don't think so.
I've lost one.
Even Schwarzenegger speaks in Deutsch.
Maybe it's because he's from Austria.
Austria is not Deutsch.
Still need a
it's Austria.
Hard stages. And we have a comment from the speakers next to the road.
So
he just
Tony
say,
Martin,
you are weird as fuck. And what do you think about that?
Scheiße, you just do a time trial again. You have a Möwenpick gehabt. I'm gonna time trial up this mountain.
I don't think it. And then we need a cup of tea. I'm gonna get a cup
a
of tea.
Big time trial. I'm gonna win this real champion in mountain time trial.
I like it's tea. This is a very good tea.
Merde, you two guys, you
so.
Just don't understand
just
it.
A bunch of
we need to get some job. Merde.
We just got a new
okay, we
gel,
have a
new
gel
from
the frog.
Oh, see, look at British flag. That was so amazing. All the British love me. Oh, a France flag.
Shut up, Galapagos. Merde.
Le France.
And now I'm just going to sit right here.
Autism. Ooh, someone just said you have autism.
He likes
galloping.
Me. He likes to be aware. I don't have a autism. I just go up here and show him that one.
The German flag.
A polka dot.
What is that? It's a valley. It's German Thomas. German Thomas.
This is so weird.
You cannot call me autism. France. Because
I just got a pain.
Would you please shut up, Jungles? Wiedersehen.
So let's gonna do this.
It's so nice to talk to people.
What
this.
Do?
Hello, mate.
I'm time trialing. I'm time trialing now. I just practice time trial.
Hey!
I'm ready for the time trial. We're not doing time trial. Ooh, I want a time
look
trial.
At that. You nearly like my jersey, huh?
Oh, nice. We're not gonna do any time trial.
Ooh, not a fan. Ooh, I got tea. A lot of fans there, Tony.
Shut up. I'm just a time trial up here again. I'll be back.
Now we just check it slowly.
Well, Tony,
because that's not your need to actually go fast.
You're cold.
Let's do fast. My middle name is Fast. Tony Middle Panzerwagen. Martin.
Oh, just like the guy called Dan Martin.
Dan Martin is Irish. I don't know why he has that Irish Martin name. Because Tony Martin is German. Scheiße. Merde, guys. Would you please shut up? I just want to take this mountain jersey.
Oh,
I'm going to take the mountain jersey.
Shut up,
Galapagos. I'm going to take it. I just
I'm
called
coming.
Dan Martin now, so
I'm
he has to check.
I'm
hello,
right
Dan.
Behind
he needs
you.
To check. Scheiße. Oh, he didn't listen. Scheiße. And now we're going all the way down. Oh, Cummings, you just take the yellow jersey, but you cannot withstand my time trial. I'm gonna take the yellow jersey back.
You're not gonna take anything. Froome has the yellow jersey.
Hello, Tony.
And he owns
shut
it.
Up. You don't gonna time trial of this?
Nah, I'm just sit right here.
The main difference in this game is
nothing.
Is that okay
except
with you?
Everything.
Sorry, Tony. Catch you later. Let's meet at the hotel
Tony?
And get a cup of tea.
I want a sauerkraut. And I need a Wiener Schnitzel.
You didn't hear what he said. He said, yo, Tony.
Scheiße. I just want to look at his ass. Nice ass.
Merde.
Cummings, you
gonna
drive so fast. And split it in two.
Well, you're still there. Time so that means I don't drive fast like I drive very slow.
Merde.
Ooh. You want my ass, Galloping? Did you hear that? Merde. Not my ass.
I'm coming.
Oh my god.
Shut up.
Do we want to do his ass? Oh my god.
Where did you go? Shut up, Galloping. You like it.
Ooh.
I'm sitting right here, driving up to the top of the mountains without no backup.
So guys, now we have actually time to stop and have a cup of tea. You want to take it? We have like 6 minutes before the Pilsons actually come here.
Josh, we knew that.
And that's why
I'm
coming, because I just decide when people are coming here.
Gonna take this. No tea for me. I just want to do a time trial. The next climb is gonna be so hard. I just time trial of it. Then I'm gonna win.
No, you're not gonna win it. I just go up to the top and again, I'm gonna take a cup of tea. And I say it until I get my cup of tea. I think there's a cup of tea after this. This Brist Mountain.
Brist Mountain, what is that?
That's just two mountains just looking equal. It's just a big, huge breast.
The difference.
Ooh, it just completely split the pillars on this.
This is better.
It's amazing. Six guys live. The six guys as pillars.
And I'm autism.
So
that's
what
impressive.
That's quite impressive. Fuglsang should just stay there. He should be protected.
Yeah, virtual reality.
Well, the difference is here. It is much better ways to do tactics on. There's a long-term tactics. That means you cannot just you could actually go on a breakaway with a guy who actually could take the yellow jersey.
Tony, hello, Tony down there. Can you hear
me? Let him take the yellow jersey. If you don't see him as a threat in the long run, like if a guy like Tony Martin go on and take a yellow jersey, and there's only mountains in the next 5 stages, you don't see him as a threat. So they just let him go, and maybe
some breath. They didn't take all the jersey. Percentage.
The wind is better. The energy level is better.
It hurt.
Love hurts.
How long have you played since you were number 14 in game? I'm number 211 in the game. What do you mean?
Yeah.
What do you mean I'm since you was number 14 in game? I don't understand what you mean about that. I'm not doing out game. Aro has been dropped. Sagan has been dropped.
He's so good. So
this is gonna be so. Jaron Thomas has been dropped. Valverde has been dropped. Well,
everyone's been dropped.
There's nothing to do about that.
Wait.
It's just random. And 211, I don't understand how you can beat that, because there's not 211 riders in the game.
This hurt.
That's maximum 210 riders. There can maximum 210 riders in the
game. My goal was 50 riders before the last climb.
Before this climb, and
so
25
see how last climb.
But I guess the flat part is gonna change that. And that means I need to make sure that Sagan is not wasting energy.
You must be feeling form today.
Hoyas, go away.
Okay, what is he doing?
He's driving too fast.
That's the legendary team.
Damn.
Then,
what's wrong with that guy?
Here, everyone drive against themselves.
I've actually never noticed that.
Hop, hop, hop.
Ooh, in Danish, just means jump, jump, jump.
No way he's gonna lose it today.
Come on here, come on, get up here. Oh. What's right? That hurt. That hurt a lot. Well, I don't need to attack. Let's see how much dangerous we can make in this. It's gonna be
Sagan driving.
I guess I want 85 riders left before we actually reach the top, and then next up there should be 50 riders left, and reach the final climb there should only
be
20 riders left,
because
then
that's
my objective.
She just need to make sure we're not caught up on coming too early.
Sagan is just behind him.
Well,
I don't care. Sagan, he's so tough.
exactly taking. But I think we know he was actually dying before the stage, so that's fine. Let's see. And if I'm lucky enough, I could actually get down to get the green. More points for the green jersey. Wasn't that could be awesome.
The objective 75.
He crashed?
Ah. 50 and 30.
But we actually need the second for the flat state, so I can hope I'm not gonna kill him too much. I hope Stephen Cummins is not actually using energy. No, he's not.
There's gonna come some food after this, so we could probably just put some energy.
There's gonna be a lot of guys who actually draw the time zone.
Let's sit on the base.
Let's see if we can follow this. Let's see how many guys are gonna follow this. Hello. Oh. He killed him. I just killed him. Oh, Pinot been dropped. Tom Dumoulin has been dropped. Ah, there's no point for Sagan, sadly. Too far behind. Kainga again. Like last race. Oh, that's funny. That's actually ironic. Don't you think?
Too ironic. Don't you really, really think? I'm headed for the border. It's in my mind.
Oh. Yeah. Funny. Oh, 49 riders left. Damn. To get second back. Oh, that was close. I got 13 points. Well. So now it's a flat part. Let's see. We're gonna reach this top with Cummins. As a winner, I don't know yet. But I need to try to take the points here. There's too many points to actually slip. Oh.
There we go.
Yes, we did. Let's see how much Steve Cummings can actually read to this. Hello, Gesu Nazareth. Because this is gonna explode. And then it probably won't hold all the way up. Interesting. Conquistador port. Oh, it's all the favorites actually. Lars Bak is in front of the peloton at this point. He's helping Lars Bak, he says. Yeah, Lars Bak is helping Greipel. This is a small peloton. And there's a rest day after this day. So there's no need to save energy on the guys in the peloton. Seconds. No, not when I reach 4K. I'm just doing it. But I just need to have time for it still. I haven't got the extra time. Well, Alex, you can just see my video from yesterday. Then you can see my answer, because I don't want to repeat myself every day. But I don't make a special video. I never make special videos.
To see how
I
many
just do a giveaway, and then it's gonna be next week when I have to Tour de France, because it is
20 riders has been.
I have four games time limit for Tour de France and three games for the Pro Cycling Manager. I've got sent to me. I can do as a giveaway on YouTube and stuff like that.
Still
on
my website.
Few hard stages. So, Tony Martin, do you want to do another time trial?
Yeah, time trial. I'm not sure, but I'm going to do a time trial again. Up this
I've
mountain.
Done it the last 2 years.
I'm going to time trial the world record.
I don't think we did. And we need a cup of tea. I'm going to get a cup of tea. I just got a new cup of tea. I like it. It's tea. This is a very good tea. I just fall into the feed zone.
I just got a bunch of sauerkraut and Wiener Schnitzel.
We just got a new gel from the Frog Company. It says gel and sport for frogs.
Shut up, Gullabang and Bobby Ongles. Merde!
And now I'm just going to sit right here and then, ooh, a polka dot jersey. Ooh, he likes me. He likes the way I wear.
Ooh, the German flag. Was ist das? Ist ein Wallis, ist Jammes Rommes. Jammes. Merde. Vive la France. Would you please shut up, Jungles? Wiedersehen. It's so nice to talk to people like this. Hello, mate. Hello.
Hey!
Ooh, poke it at you. You nearly like my jersey, huh? Oh, nice. Ooh, another fan. Ooh, I got a lot of fans there, Tony. Shut up. I'm just a time trial up here again. I'll be back. Well, Tony, that's not your call. Coming, you cannot catch me. I'm gonna time trial up this. I'm coming. I'm right behind you. Scheiße. Scheiße. Hello, Tony. Shut up. You don't gonna time trial of this? Nah, I'm just sit right here and relax. Is that okay with you? Oh, sorry, Tony. Catch you later. Let's meet at the hotel and get a cup of tea. I want a sauerkraut. And eine Wiener Schnitzel. Eine große Bienenschnitzel. Merde! Coming, you drive so fast. Well, you're still there, so that means that I'm driving fast, I actually drive very slow. Merde! I'm coming! Oh, shut up! Where did you go? Ooh. I'm sitting right here, driving up to the top of the mountains without no backup. Ooh, Kayenge, Lutash, we knew that would happen. We knew it. It's because Sagan's gonna take this.
This just killed the peloton. Ooh, it just completely split the peloton, this. That's amazing. Six guys left. The six guys as peloton. That's impressive. That's quite impressive. Fuglsang should just stay there. He should be protected. Tony, hello, Tony down there, can you hear me?
præsenteret i samarbejde med Lonelys og Stark.
Some dreadful presenters. Oh, it hurt.
Love hurts.
Historisk tale i Polen i dag. USA's præsident Donald Trump bakker nu op på NATO's artikel 5, også kendt som musketering.
Ja.
Sagde præsident Trump i dag i sin tale i Warszawa. Donald Trump holdt altså en historisk tale på Krasinski-pladsen i Polen i Warszawa, hvor polakkerne gjorde oprør mod
nazisterne. Arrow been dropped. Sagan has been dropped. General Thomas been dropped. Valverde has been dropped. Everyone's been dropped. Wait. This hurt. And my goal was 50 riders before the last climb, before this climb, and 25 before the last climb. But I guess the flat part is gonna change that. And that means I need to make sure that Sagan is not wasting energy. Oh, Micah. Okay, what is he doing? Hmm. He's trying too fast. What's wrong with that guy? Here, everyone drive against themselves. Woohoo, rest time. No, he's going to lose it today. Come on here, come on, get up here. Oh. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Well, I don't need to attack. Sagan driving with Kreuziger, two old teammates. Well, that's fine. Then he can recover and Kinga can probably get back. That could be nice if he could get back. Because then he can help him on the flat. Well, I don't care.
Thank you.
And if I'm lucky enough, I could actually get down to get the green, more points for the green jersey. That could be awesome. He crashed? Ah. I hope Stephen Cummins is not actually using energy. No, he's not. There's gonna be a lot of guys who actually been dropped out of the time zone. There's no point for Sagan, sadly. Too far behind. Kainga again. Like last race. That's funny. That's actually ironic. Don't you think? Too ironic. Don't you really, really think? I'm headed for the border. It's in my mind. Funny. To get Sagan back. Oh, that was close. I got 13 points.
I'm Tyron the Saxon.